You ask me in the office how long I've been married, 27 years. How does that last? Because I know how to change.
Oh, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Marriage is about change. People change. And so the marriage has to change. While you know the people who've been married, there is no marriage like your marriage. And so you'll have to pray to God for what you need to do for your marriage. And then these diamonds begin as carbon, which looks a lot like dirt. Something people would blow away, but over time, that which looks like it's just scrap becomes so precious. So it shall be in your marriage. If you put in the time, your marriage is going to become so precious until you're not going to let anybody, family, friends, not even you, stand in the way of what God wants to make out of your household. And so these become diamonds over time. And then these diamonds are cut and placed in these rings so that when the sun hits the diamond gives off the best glow. I'm asking each one of you in your marriage to allow God to cut out of you anything that would keep you from glowing when the sun hits you. And I'm not talking about the S-U-N, but I'm talking about the S-O-N. As he hits your life is to be a representation of the marriage between Christ and his church. And then the last thing I'll say about these diamonds is, these diamonds have been placed in these rings so that if these rings are worn and you're caught in a storm, the diamonds won't fall out. If these rings are worn and you have to do work, the diamonds won't fall out. I'm praying for you as everyone here so that you set yourself in your marriage so that when the storms of marriage come, because they do, you won't fall out. And when you have to do work for your marriage, you won't fall out. Last thing I'll say about the complete composite is even though these rings are called pure gold, they are not. And the reason is because pure gold is too weak to stand on its own. A pure gold ring will bend, it will break, it will be destroyed. So pure gold rings are mixed with alloy. It's the alloy in the ring that gives the ring its strength. So it is today. Marriage really is not between two, but marriage is between three. David, Brianna, and then the alloy in your marriage, which is God.
That's
as
right.
Long as you keep him in your marriage, you may bend a little bit, but you'll always be able to be heated up and put right back in the shape.
All right.
So I'm going to bless these rings all day. And I need for you guys to pray with me on today. Father, we thank you for these rings, though they may have been made even with the foul hands. We consecrate them now for your most holy purpose, God. We pray that those that wear them may always remember that you are amongst them and that you are a part of the relationship. We give you praise, honor, and glory for what is happening here today. Bless these rings and sanctify them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Take those beautiful rings. Place them partially on her wedding finger. And repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Place that ring on her finger. Awesome. Take that ring and place it partially on his wedding finger. And repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. Place that ring on his finger. Amen. We're almost home. We have the lighting of the unity candle, which was signifying the two becoming one. And as music is playing, amen, and requests are being fulfilled, they are going to light the separate, the big candle in the middle and blow out the two on the ends. You may go.
There's nothing like the truth to bring her back to you. And everyone I've met before this ain't seen me with you. Hey,
How many of you believe in the power of prayer? I could tell we had a lot of church people in there, by the way you all been clapping the whole wedding. Amen. We're going to pray for these two and believe God's going to hear us on today as we cover them with our love and our care. Will you bow your head where you are on today?